switching for TV different from that?
I don't really think so, personally. I've done 10 years of television, and it was always finally about story. Meaning, I think if you have a good story to tell, that hooks them in. And then you say that I'll be telling the story over a certain amount of time, etc. So I don't really think. I have received an email, which Raju has forwarded me, but I found it a bit detailed explanation on how to actually apply to a television channel. So I felt that's a completely separate discussion than for this. You know, the formats and the Bibles and what they're looking for in prediction. But otherwise, if you meet a studio head of a television channel, you meet Gaurav Banerjee, who's with Star, and you get 10 minutes of Gaurav, you're not going to be telling him, you'll again say the same thing. Look, I've got this idea, I've got this story, and this can work like this, this, this. Might be historical, might be mythological. But if he says it's interesting, he'll say, come and meet me and tell me more. The aim is to get him to say, come and meet me and tell me more. I want to know more about this. So you have to still pitch a nice story or a nice premise.
Sorry, ma'am.
No, you gather your thoughts. I'm here. We can.
Regarding TV.
Sorry, one second. Are we also pitching for TV and Fiki?
Day 3.
Are there people here who want to pitch for television and Fiki?
Also, you know, for animation as well as video game. I don't know whether any of us.
I have no idea how anybody should.
They're accepting animation pictures and pitches for video games as well.
I would still say that regardless of what you are pitching, whether it's film or television, or even if we were told Penguin was going to be sitting there, I'd say you'd still have to tell a damn good story. And you'd still have to say something where the world is to be new, the characters have to be interesting, we can empathize with, and be interested in watching their journey. I mean, it's the same. All storytelling is the same. Whether we apply it to television or film or video games, I can't quite say, even there. I mean, I think John Wick was a video game. And I think the same thing, we make the interest of the character. Now he's going to go on like a mission of absolute violence. Make me emotionally invest in the character so I enjoy the violence. So that would be something which again comes down to story. Meaning, Ghayal could be a video game. Yeah?